And it's not a New England Thanksgiving without Bell's seasoning. The secret is, they say, add enough until it looks a shade of gray that you like.